Speaking to journalists in Kampala today, the police spokesperson Emilian Kayima said that over 100 people were arrested on Monday this week during the Bobi Wine protests. They carried out the screening and remained with over 80 suspects, of which 17 already appeared in court, 4 given bail, while the rest still await to be produced in court.
We remained with close to 80, or slightly over 80 suspects in ourselves across Kampala Metropolitan Policing Area. Out of those, 17 have already appeared in court. 4 out of the 17 were given bail. The rest will come back, will report back to court on the 6th of September 2018. The other 63 are likely to be taken to court either today or Monday.
He warned against hooliganism and challenged political leaders to educate the public about peaceful channels of demonstrating in case of any disagreement rather than getting on the streets to disturb peace.
We ask Ugandans to remain calm because the situation is largely calm and there are lessons for every activity. These riots are not lawful activities. If people have a reason to protest or to demonstrate, they need to do it peacefully in accordance with the guidelines of the law.
Police have also issued the traffic and security guidelines for the 2018 Rotary Cancer Run, which is due this Sunday at Kololo Ceremonial Grounds.
We shall not divert vehicles. We shall halt upon seeing that the participants are approaching, so that the participants are able to pass. Then later on, we use the vehicles to go normally.
Proceeds out of this run will go towards building 2 bunkers to house the linear accelerator machines for cancer treatment at Isambia Hospital. This report was filed by Jaliat Namoya for Urban TV.